So how's everyone doing?
Thumbs up. A1.
All right.
Yeah, that wasn't quite thumbs up. Yeah.
So whose idea was it to go skydiving?
She just comes into our room and she's like, hey, you want to go skydiving?
Okay.
And I'm like, what? And then 10 minutes later, she's like, I signed up. It was
excellent.
Like 2 in the morning.
And Rebecca, how about you? Why are you doing this?
Yeah, I was with her when she did it.
So. And there was no alcohol involved then and now.
No, definitely not.
All right.
Not with her.
So it looks like to me you guys are ready to throw yourselves out of an airplane.
Yeah, we're excited.
All right, cool. Thumbs up. Let's do it. I like the noise.
I do not.
All right. All right, have fun, ladies.
Rebecca,
here we go.
Fantastic job.
We got a runner. We got a runner.
Just like that. As soon as we leave, head up.
You know, the other runner. Where are you guys from?
My legs curl up on my butt, all right?
Got it.
Come on,
Kendall.
Yeah. I need your first and last name.
I am Annie J.
And Annie, your hometown?
Myerstown, Pennsylvania.
You ready to skydive today, Annie?
Of course.
All right, baby, let's go.
Okay, put your feet.
That was good. That was awesome. You ready? Ready? Selfie. Come on, Paul. Get in here. Selfie, baby. Woo! Yeah. Nice job.
Oh, my word. That happened so fast.
Nice job.
Hi,
Paul. So what do you ladies think? A little bit of fun?
Yeah, I'd give it another thumbs up.
You guys have another thumbs up.
Yeah.
Do you have any last words for your family and friends at home?
Glad I survived.
Everyone should do it.
All right.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, above the Pocono Skydivers, come back.
Guys.
You guys are great.
Congratulations. Like to come with you guys.
That's right, let's go.